Hey guys, it's me, Rabbit 101. Today I'm just gonna show you some things that I really want for my rabbit. I believe my camera's almost dead, so I'm gonna try to make this fast. Well, one thing I want is the healthy toppings because my friend, she breeds rabbits. Maybe one day if I go over to her house, I'll do a video of her like rabbitry and stuff. But it's by KT, which KT is a really good brand. That's what their food is. I'll show you what kind of food I get in a minute. It's called Healthy Toppings for Small Animals. And which I also I'm going to get them some of the apple orchard sticks, some of the citrus sea orange slices. I'm going to get them a lot of treats. Some of those berry blends and Fiesta Country Roses. I'm not going to give it all to them in one day, like every single treat one day. I would probably do like the Country Harvest on top of their food. And I want some papaya treats for them. And that's papaya, which
101 Rabbits, I just wanted to know where you get your papaya treats from. Because it seems like your rabbits really like them. And the KT Healthy Toppings, that's, I think that's what the papaya is. Let me go and see. Yeah, it's Healthy Toppings. I'm going to also get the, there's like one that has nuts and berries. I want to try that if I ask the Petco lady. I want to get them some of the Petco ABC Chew Blocks. A salad bowl,
those two, the Vitacraft Wildberry Drops for Rabbits and the Vitacraft Nibbling, and pretty much it. Let me show you some other things that I want to get for them. Sorry, I'm sniffing. I'm about to go to a youth trip. Let me look at this. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. So you can just go to petco.com. You just go over it, and it just pops up. You don't even have to click. Go over small animals. You find which kind of animal you have, which I have rabbits, which most of you other people have rabbits, or you can do guinea pigs, ferrets, pretty much anything. And you just click on one of these on the side. Like right now, I want to look at food. But I can show you what food I give them. I don't buy it from here, I buy it from pet supermarket. Where is it? That's a small bag of it, but I give them a 10 to 20 pound, I buy a 10 to 20 pound bag, and I'm going to buy some of this stuff, just to, well that's for juvenile rabbits, and since I'm going to start breeding soon, I'm going to have to get some of this, and feed it to the mothers and babies. And that's just what it looks like. It has a little white bunny on it, but KT 40 diet is like the best stuff you can give them. So yeah, let me show you something else that I want to get them, because I'm going to start storing their feed inside and out instead of outside. And my rabbits, right now it's summer in Florida, so they mostly stay inside. Because in Florida, if y'all don't know, it rains a lot in thunderstorms, like really, really bad thunderstorms. So, that's pretty much it. But I'll just keep on showing you. See, this is what I want to get, except that's $80, so definitely not that. It holds 60 pounds of food, though. That's a really good, that's a lot. So, small animals. Or you can just go like this, like travel and outdoors. So let's see what that has. I haven't looked at that. Or yeah, I have.
None of that stuff is really for outdoors, though. I want to buy them some carriers. My two male rabbits aren't bonded. So, I need two separate ones. So let me find it real quick. It's a really good one. I think 101 Rabbits has it. But I found it on here, and I think it's a really good crate. Where is it? I don't know what color hers is. I don't really care about that. And then, I got this. It's double door, so that's pretty much the only reason that I want it, not because 101 Rabbits has it. Because my rabbits don't like going inside of smaller spaces. So, I would either buy them this, even though that I'm not going to be taking them on any airplanes, I would still put those stickers on it, just so people know that, like, there's live animals in here and stuff. But I don't really like those Crocs, because I have a big dog cage right here. So my dog, that's how she lays. She's retarded. She has a few towels and a blanket in here. Sorry, you can't really see. Let me turn on the light real quick. Hold on. That's not good. There we go. So there's the inside of it. If I tell her kennel, she'll go into it. So I tried to kennel. Good girl. Come on. Heidi, come here. Heidi, come here. Heidi, come on. Go outside. Come on, go outside. Heidi, come on. Come on, girl. It's okay. Come on. Oh, that's one of her toys. She likes to play with salt. And underwear. That's a pair of clean socks. You know, that goes a little. One of her socks. It's kind of an old cage. She's 6 years, no, she was five now, sorry, dog's five, but they hook on the inside, and it just hooks on, but I want, sorry, Benadryl up here, I got bit by some bugs the other day, and those out on the farm, horse flies and other bugs, I would get the small ones, I would get, like, four of them for, both cages, but that's just what it looks like. It didn't have that. You just threw off those little two things, and you put it. Her cage is hard to open. Save it like this is where the little middle thing is. It just goes like that, however slow or how you want it. And on the outside, you just screw the thing on. So yeah, and then I also want to buy some of the pads for it because they are machine washable. And, let me see if I can find one real quick. Here it is. Get some stuff. Oh, it's a non-skid backing, but, I would find one that fits my cage that I want to get, like, 18 inches by 13 inches. Let's see what the cage that I want is like that. 18 by 13, if I remember that. 19 by 12, so it would still work. So, yeah. So please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I will get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you for watching. Bye.